are we going to do this? Are we going to help somebody? Are we going to free Kashmir with this rally? I am thankful to the brother from Palestine and the brother from Bosnia. A few minutes ago, our dear brother, Khaled Mirza, he said, where is Muslim Ummah? So I want to show brother Khaled, come here, look. There are brothers from Bosnia. There are sisters from Bosnia. There are brothers and sisters from Palestine. I saw some Sudanese Muslims. I saw Muslims from India, from Pakistan, from Bangladesh, from Algeria, from all over. And not only that, I see some of the young people here. They have never seen Kashmir.
Yeah.
They have never seen Palestine.
Right.
But they are standing here for a particular cause, for justice. So please do not belittle this effort which you are making. You are coming here. You came here for a reason. And not only that, some of you have seen there is a flyer. There is a pamphlet here being distributed. I would suggest that all of you please look behind this pamphlet. There is a list. There is a list of different congressmen and senators, their phone numbers, their offices. We would suggest and recommend that please call them, and like some of the brothers were saying earlier, that you can use the social media and everything. And this is not all. This is happening in other places too. We are having some of the brothers and sisters